My name is Constable Mark Burnett, and this is the new member of our canine unit, and we're looking for the community's help to help name him. This dog here is 16 months old, and he's an all-black German Shepherd from the Czech Republic.
Okay, big boy, he is.
We're gonna start training very soon, and the basic training for this dog will be about 3 months, and we will train him in tracking, we'll train him in building searching, obedience, and our main role is to assist the frontline officers with any of the calls that they have. The reason that we train dogs, they have a natural ability to detect odor in a way that's much more advanced than ours. So for instance, if a human smells a pizza, we think of a pizza, but a dog can smell all the individual components of that pizza, all the ingredients, and he can decipher from one to the next. And with that scenting ability, it gives him the opportunity to be able to track people and use that natural ability to his advantage.
That's a good dog. That's a good boy.
To have a good police dog, police dogs need to have a lot of confidence and a lot of physical ability, because it is a physical job. Their learning intelligence is very important, so that when we teach them a task, they learn it and they retain that task. Thank you so much for your help in naming our new canine.